Hello everyone and welcome to Usitility. Today we are going to see how to play Awaken Chaos Era on PC using the brand new BlueStacks 5 that is designed for blazing fast speed and high octane action. It packs a punch with mega performance upgrades and it has faster performance than any other high-end Android device or Android platform. We will be able to easily download and install Awaken Chaos Era and enjoy the game on our Windows PC with keyboard, mouse and big screen thanks to BlueStacks 5, which is the Android emulator that we recommend to play Awaken Chaos Era. So without further ado, let's get to it. Before anything else buddies, the first thing to do is to launch our favorite browser. We have here the one we prefer. Let's continue, going to this URL that I'm highlighting in green color. There you are seeing it on the screen. You don't need to type anything, simply because there's the clickable link in the description of this video and as well in the first main comment. We ended up there on our website of Usitility, at which we get a precise explanation on how you can download Awaken Chaos Era on personal computer. We search lower a bit and simply click on the Download Game on PC button. Once clicking on this link, we get to the website of BlueStacks, which the Android emulator that we will run to play Awaken Chaos Era on our PC. As you can see from here we get several pros of preferring using that emulator. In addition, by using the code that appears on the screen, you will be able to obtain the following advantages in the game: 10 2-star Holy Pumpkin, 3 3-star Holy Pumpkin, 100,000 EXP Jelly, 100,000 Gold, 3 Advanced Gear Charm, 1 Special Gear Charm. So we are ready to proceed to download the Awaken Chaos Era by clicking on this button Play on BlueStacks that I have marked in green. Next step is clicking on that button. Of course, the download starts and ends immediately. Here it is, here is located the download. It's an executable file. What we have to do now is to launch the installer, so we click on the file. Windows 10 users will be asked for permission to allow changes to the computer. We have clicked yes. I minimize the internet browser to view the installer better. The installation software is straightforward. It includes two possibilities, install, and setup path. I am going to describe what setup path really does. We just click on it. And therefore we note that we get here the path where the emulator can be set up. If we choose to change this directory we need to click on that browse option, therefore we decide on another folder and set up the emulator exactly where we like. I will leave it by default. I simply click on back. Therefore I just click install. Fantastic. The setup starts and it will go forward together with the download of those megabytes which are displayed on this computer screen. The moment you save it on your computer, it might possibly be slightly more or less megabytes. The data transfer rate could go faster or slower, based on your web access and depending on the velocity of the emulator servers. Right now they're going incredibly fast. The download is finished, and now it proceeds with the installation phase. With BlueStacks 5 you can even reduce RAM usage with a single click. Especially useful if you ever face performance-related problems. In addition, you can activate Eco mode to enjoy 87% reduced CPU usage, 97% reduced GPU usage and easier multitasking. As you can see, BlueStacks 5 is built to provide stability and performance during long gaming sessions. The installation has already finished for me. At present, the emulator happens to be launched instantly. As you can discover, at the bottom of the screen, there is a progress bar that will move forward to the right so when it attains the end, the emulator is going to be launched for the first time. The fact is that the emulator has been launched, here it is for the very first time. Before we keep going, as you will notice, it made two app icons here on the PC desktop. The BlueStacks and BlueStacks Multi Instance. Note that the BlueStacks icon is definitely the one we're concerned with. At any time when we need to start Awaken Chaos Era on the desktop or laptop, we twice click this icon and as a result launch the emulator. The BlueStacks multi-instance icon allows you to launch multiple emulator instances. And with BlueStacks 5's new improved multi-instance manager in Eco mode, players can run more game instances faster and with less lag. Shall we conduct the next step, that is a must-have, and that's to begin browsing the Google Play Store. And we are going to just click on Play Store. As you understand the Google Play is started. There we need to log on. Presently once we are there, we must absolutely accomplish the next step that is obligatory. So that we just click on Sign In. Presently it shows Checking Info. It may from time to time get stopped at Checking Info, and this doesn't move ahead. In this case, you may try to log in after a number of hours and it'll most likely be repaired. At this time we're going to type in our email and password. The email needs to be a Gmail email and its corresponding password. As an example, you can utilize the same exact email you're using currently in your YouTube account. Then I am going to enter my data and I will come back when I have done it. Voila, info inserted. This is Google welcoming us and presenting us the terms of service. We will approve them by simply pressing, I agree. Following that, it make us possible to backup to the Google Cloud. You could keep it checked and it'll produce a backup of the data files on that device to Google Drive. I won't select it, you do what you want. We just click on accept. Google Play, formerly Android Market, is started by default and instantly. To set up the app game, we must go to the Android emulator desktop by clicking the app icon indicated green colored. At present that we are discovering the desktop of the emulator, we can see that we now have right here the install video game button. We just click on this button. Listed here we have got the video game. Why don't we then click there on the install option that I'm displaying now in green. That click will commence the setup. At this point it is going to install the game, it will take some time or perhaps it might well be almost immediate. That all varies on our own web connection. This has as of now finished installing. It's time to go back to the emulator desktop by clicking that button I'm presenting in green, so that you can launch Awaken Chaos Era for the first time. You are currently on the emulator desktop, then we're on the way to just click on that new Awaken Chaos Era app icon that's been provided. Your game app is launched for the first time. Here we have it, I could click anywhere on the screen and also make use of the keyboard. In addition, by using the code that appears on the screen, you will be able to obtain the following advantages in the game: 10 2-star Holy Pumpkin, 3-3 star Holy Pumpkin, 100,000 EXP Jelly, 100,000 Gold, 3 Advanced Gear Charm, 1 Special Gear Charm. I have to discuss the volume of the emulator. This is here. We have got the icon of higher volume and the icon of lower volume, this way we won't count on the Microsoft Windows volume to increase or decrease the sound experience of your emulator. And also to take pleasure in the experience to the max, we could activate the big screen, for which we have two options. This one is actually the first one, we mouse click on that icon that I'm identifying in green. Thus the monitor is maximized, getting one border on top, one at the right and one at the bottom. In case that we need to experience the video game using all the screen, we click this particular app icon. And we'd by now be enjoying the gameplay in full screen setting. To leave the 100% screen mode, hit the F11 key. And thus we would certainly by now be in standard computer screen mode. At present, I am choosing to present you the computer keyboard mapping and that is actually quite appealing. This way we will probably be in a position to play the game app far more effortlessly. The very first task is to click this keyboard icon. And at this time there you will have the ability to make the required setups. I am about to keep the default configuration, but if you require to adjust this, you may well do this without having problem. Perhaps you have realized, the emulator is entirely in our language. From time to time it occurs that the emulator is started in the wrong language, as an example, in Chinese. And thus to place it in the correct language we click here to the cogwheel. And thus there within additional configuration settings, we simply click on the language drop down. We should decide on the language we prefer, English, Mandarin, and so on. As soon as the language is decided, we are going to save, the emulator will restart, as well as the game app, the next time we launch it, would also be in the opted for language. Presently, you can find another aspect that we will need to take into consideration, and it is that we will receive an email telling that a brand new equipment has been associated with this Google account. It will definitely check with us if we're the people who have associated with that device. Yes, we should not get worried, since the emulator is simulating an Android device. So you can find which electronic device is being emulated, we visit here, to the cogwheel and we click on it. Let's browse here to the model option. And right here we learn that the emulator is acting as a Samsung cellular phone. And so we're going to receive an email saying that a new Samsung device has been connected to our Google account. This is it guys, so much for this training. I hope that you liked it, particularly that you found it helpful. If that's so, allow it a pleasant thumb up, subscribe, and I will be happy to answer all your remarks, requests or suggestions, leave them in the comment box below. You may also comment things on my Twitch channel, I perform live streams from time to time, you have it listed below in the video description and in the first pinned comment. Just click any of the video tutorials that happens to be appearing on the screen and let's have fun again in the future videos. Bye.